Hi, folks, it's Reed Tobel, Rivers West Auction and Auction Time. We're in Manhattan, Montana, and here is a late 90s model, New Holland 8870. This is about a 200 horsepower tractor with just 4,200 hours on it, and it is ready to go. Just a very sound tractor. This outfit is rotated into some green stuff and just kind of rotating out some of this older stuff here. You're going to notice right off the get-go, it's a four-wheel drive tractor, and these front tires, I don't think, have 100 hours on them. Just extremely good shape. Like I said, four-wheel drive tractor. This unit has had some recent engine work, including a brand new turbo and injectors. We're going to post that documentation in the service records category. Take a look for that. Got a broken light here. Inside tire, a little bit better shape than the outside. You'll notice that the bars on these duals, both sides of them, got into something at one time. I don't see any cracks in the glass. Everything looks just how it should there. Inside the tractor, sounds good. I don't hear a leak, air leak hissing in or anything. Four hydraulic remotes, a 3-point, and 1,000 PTO. Same story on the passenger side here, right side of the tractor. Time. If you want to come and take a look at this tractor, guys, prior to bidding, you're welcome to do so by appointment. The interior in this tractor is for its age in really good shape. Yeah, you're going to see wear marks, you're going to see use, but you know, for the age, you can tell it was not abused. You can just tell by looking and touching the things and nothing's loose, banged up, taped together, nothing like that. I mean, yeah, you're going to see some little bit of cosmetic in some areas, but radio, air control, and there you see that 4,265 hours today on the 13th of January. We're in Manhattan, Montana, guys. It's a New Holland 8870. We're going to sell it on Auction Time. Thank you for viewing this Rivers West auction listing.